Reasonable visitation in Florida generally means as much time with each parent as possible. Courts will try, and they have a preference to have the child spend more time with parents than with outside caregivers or third-party caregivers. What they have is a right of first refusal a lot of times, and that means that before the child would be taken care of by a third party, that the other parent is given the opportunity to care for the child first.